Sorry, dear buddy. I decided to come on out. Came back to my regular spot that I've been coming to the last few times. And, I see something moving already. I get a little bit closer. There he is. Oh, looky there. That's a flatty. Oh, that's a pretty flatty, too. You don't want to lose him. He's pretty. He's a nice flatty. Look at that. Ooh, beautiful. Such a pretty fish. That looks like it's a definitely a take-home fish. Flounder. Oh, pretty. Settle down, buddy. You ain't going anywhere. We got you. You coming with me. Solid hook set too. You wasn't going anywhere. Oh, pretty. Pretty. I was hoping we was going to catch one of these today. Let's get the official measurement on him. Is looky there, 15 3/4. Not bad. Yeah, say 15 1/2. He's big enough. Let's see if he's floating or not. Yep, it floats. Check to see if it floated because I added that little thing on the back. Yes, that is what I wanted. There we go. Yeah, nice red right there, baby. Huh. I guess that is what we wanted. We did want to land right up on him. And he might not be a keeper. But he's alright. He's alright for the first fish for the day. Or the second fish. First red. Not a bad deal. Not a bad deal. Hey. There we go. Pretty little two spotter on one side. He's gonna miss a lot. He's too short. We'll measure him anyways. Just for the giggle side of it. Wet this because we're putting this back. He is 16 and a half. 16 and a half, guys. Jay, here we go. We got a little red today. There you go. Go grow up. Send me your mama. But we got one little fish out of it. So we gonna pause on top water.